sees the things they see, and the poor man tries to amuse their eyes. And there's laughter, joy, and wonder, and at night at home alone, there's a tangled recollection of the things his friends have done. A fool.